Lots of families visiting a zoo in eastern China this week were left feeling rather disappointed. As one young boy stood outside the African lion enclosure, he noticed that what was supposed to be a lion was actually a barking dog. Now, in fact, it was a Tibetan Mastiff dog. Now, without warning or explanation, the zoo had replaced many of the fearsome animals with tamer substitutes. Foxes were standing in for leopards, rats were found in the snake cage, and more dogs were found in the wolf enclosure. Now, one zookeeper said the lion had been sent away for breeding, but it's thought the zoo may have been trying to cut costs. Now, I really hope someone locates those animals and they go to their rightful place yet again. Oh, strange.